Back in the day, it hosted legends.
Andy Griffith and Daddy were very close, and together they made quite a hilarious team.
Gus Stevens Supper Club became a Gulf Coast legend itself.
He loved this coast from the first time he walked the beaches and drove through here.
And a bit naughty, too.
I always say that some of my closest friends were exotic dancers, and that's a nice term for, you know, the S word.
Step back in time and visit Gus Stevens Supper Club, Thursday night at 10, only on WLOX News.